I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to restrict someone in Facebook Messenger. Step 1. Open the Facebook Messenger chat where you want to restrict someone, and then tap that person's name at the top of the screen. An information screen for that specific user opens. Step 2. Scroll down to the Privacy and Support section in this menu, and then tap Restrict. The next screen lets you know that moving forward and restricting this person in Facebook Messenger will mean that their conversation will be removed from your chats list, so you won't get notifications, and that person will no longer see when you've read their messages or your active status. Step 3. Tap Restrict. This user will be restricted in Facebook Messenger going forward. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.